independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Randy Rico.
Good morning. We have round one of snow going on to our south, and again, not very heavy at all. Some flurries to very light snow showers south of West Union, south of Georgetown, areas of Mason County, and extending west in through Owen County. Some very light snow showers there. Minimal impact from those, though the snow did start in those regions about 11 o'clock last night. The better chance for snow for everyone comes our way as we get into the afternoon hours. That's when we see a line right now, just a couple of flurries moving toward Indianapolis. The actual cold front is back toward the Illinois-Indiana state line, and that will be moving towards Cincinnati as we get closer to 11, 12 o'clock today into the early afternoon. Right now, temperatures hovering pretty close to 30 degrees, and this is a good thing. Starting off already at 30. Give it a couple of hours. We will warm above freezing or right at or above freezing as that next line moves in, which means the roads will be warm enough when you combine the ground temperature with the sunshine going on. We should be seeing the roads stay just plain old wet as that next round rolls in midday. Planner for today looks like this. Right now, cloudy skies and 31 degrees. 9 a.m., we're at 30, still cloudy, most places dry. At noon, seeing maybe a midday, I'll call it rain-snow mix. Most places snow showers, but some rain mixed in at times. And then through the middle of the afternoon, that moves out. The winds pick up and temperatures today topping out only at 36. So here's our future cast, and it shows round number two approaching closer to lunchtime and slowly working through during the early afternoon. So anytime between about 11 a.m. and 4 p.m., you could be dealing with some snow showers. Any accumulation would be limited to the car, to the grass. Again, the roads, I think, stay just fine through this system as it slides through. Very breezy conditions through the evening, cold air reinforced for tomorrow. So, yes, one more very winter-like feel day tomorrow. Today, 36 degrees, midday snow or a mix, then turning very breezy late. Tonight, we're dipping down to 17 degrees. Skies are clearing out. It will be very chilly tonight. And tomorrow, one more day where it still feels like winter. We'll be at 38 degrees for Wednesday. Sunshine on Thursday up to 53, and then Friday, upper 50s, maybe a chance for showers and thunderstorms off and on through the day. The weekend looks great, and the best day of the week, opening day on Monday. We're looking at highs in the mid, maybe even upper 60s.